1960 standard cadet installed. I've been wanting to do this for quite a while now, so yeah, I finally did it. And it's on a cadet handle reproduction, and it's on a tilt valve, so yeah. Let's go ahead and give this a flush. So, yeah, because this is on the tilt valve, it doesn't need bowl refill. So, yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh, yeah, and I installed this yesterday, so CGL plumbing is out.